Hi guys, very good morning. So today I got up around 8 o'clock in the morning. It was quite late. Okay, after that I got fresh and I did not go to any park to take exercise just because it's too late, okay, and there is sunshine outside. It's not good to go right now. Anyways, so while I was in my room, suddenly I got a call from the cylinder delivery boy. I said that okay, come and grab your cylinder. Actually last night I had booked a cylinder, and now today the delivery boy has come to give. Since that there is no address proof of my house, so I have to go to his location along with this cylinder to take my new fresh cylinder. So let's go guys. This is the first activity of this day today guys. Since this is the situational English, so I'm going to show you everything, whatever the activities I have to do every day. Let's get started. Let's go. So you know, like, this is what a middle class man has to do every day, no? So this is the reality of the life, and those people who have their address proofs get their cylinders at their doorstep, you know. They may have to pay some extra for those things maybe. Anyways, let's go. So guys, I have come to the location. So here, from here I have to get the cylinder. It's not very far from my house. However, since there is no address proof, so this person cannot come to the doorstep, you know. He always gives call and he calls us here. Bhaiya ekdam zara fresh naya sa nikalna hai ekdam. Ekdam recording chalu hai ekdam fresh naya sa. Ho gaya dekho. So guys, here अगर ये नया है तो दूसरा निकालो. ये नया ऐसा निकालो, तुम चमचमाता सा निकालो यार. अगर है तो निकालो, नहीं है तो कोई बात नहीं है. एक्चुअली आई नेवर लाइक यू नो दैट डर्टी सिलेंडर. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट द फ्रेश शाइनिंग सिलेंडर. So now this guy has understood what I really want and he's giving me. Okay. हाँ बस देख लेना, बच्चे वाला घर है भैया. आग वाग का बस टेंशन ना हो. So this is the new cylinder which I have to take. Guys, this is the middle class life, everyone. Thank you very much. So guys, some people may be thinking that if I wanted, I could have taken rickshaw, but this is not so far guys. My house is very near, so I just have to walk few meters only. So this is I have to do every month. So this is my lifestyle. Okay, 30 kg weight on my shoulder. And I have to do that. So I don't feel shy and all, because this is my work, I have to do. There is no problem. Let the people think what they think. So anyways guys, so see you next time. I mean, let's wait for another situation. So guys, I have had a shower and after that I had breakfast, and after getting dressed I am going to Akshat's school, because Akshat has been promoted to class 2nd. So I have to submit his class 2nd admission charge as well as monthly fee. So see you after some time guys, because camera is not allowed in this school. So I'll talk to you after submitting the fee guys. Stay connected. So guys, I have come out of the school and now I am going to a nearby Patanjali store to buy some products. So these are the items which I have purchased from Patanjali. Herbal hand wash, this is Kayakalp Vati, and this is Neem Ghan Vati, and this is oats. Okay, fine guys. So after buying the stuff from Patanjali store, now I'm going back to my home guys. So this is all about today. So whatever the activities I did, I have shown you guys. Now after going from here, I will
shoot some videos for my English with Chandan channel. After that, I'll just take some rest and play with my son. I'll go to park in the evening, you know. And this is all, guys. Thank you very much. Stay connected. See you.